How is the lung health affected if you inhale through a tracheostoma instead of your nose? Let's remove the heat moisture exchanger, the HME, and travel into the airways. We have millions of tiny hair-like structures called cilia that sweep back and forth, transporting mucus away from the airways. The mucus traps the dust and germs in the air that we breathe in. The cilia sweep back and forth about 15 times per second. At the microscopic level, we can see how without the use of an HME, the unconditioned air is affecting the airways. The dry air is causing the cilia to move slower and the mucus is building up. The drier the inhaled air, the lower the activity of the cilia. At a relative humidity of about 35%, they come to a complete standstill, and more mucus builds up. As the air is dry, this will also cause the mucus to be thicker and sticky. This will make it harder to move. Now let's see what happens when an HME system is used. Now the inhaled air is moisturized thanks to the HME. The cilia resume their activity and the situation normalizes. You might experience increased coughing in mucus production during the first period while the lungs are clearing the built-up mucus. The use of an HME will most likely have a significant impact on your daily life. Other users report less coughing, less mucus production, resulting in less stoma clearing and better sleeping. To fully benefit, you need to use the HME day and night. Remember, it's your new nose.